I got my sorry.
All right, hey everyone, Nux333 here. Today we are going to be doing a co-op survival with Mega Blaster 7, Super Mario Pro 5, and I'm gonna leave a link to his channel in the description below. So be sure to check his channel out. He's a real cool guy, isn't that right, Kevin?
Yes.
Or Mega.
Okay. Whoa. I'm getting Mega Blaster. I'm just trying to find where to have a house here.
Okay. You want to make a house, like, around somewhere safe.
Yeah, because...
Watch like, the, what is... How deep is this hole?
Like, not that very deep.
Oh, that's nothing.
Yeah.
No fair, I want an axe. I'm a master when it comes to chopping down trees.
Right in here, here's an axe. I'll go find a place where you can set up a house.
Alright, cool.
Here's an axe.
Thank you.
I'll go see a house.
Alright, I'm gonna collect as much wood as I can. This week, I got a lot to work with.
Hey, you have a pet.
Yeah. Okay.
We'll have a pet pig. Oh my god. Oh, whoa.
If you need my sword, then feel free to come by.
Alright, I can make my own sword, but thanks for the offer.
Alright, cool. Crafting table over there.
Keep digging. Why not eat the rotten
flesh? Oh no, bro. How we got out of the lake?
Huh?
No, my sword.
Oh, I got him.
Why? I'm killing him with a piece of meat.
There, he's dead. He's okay. Dead.
Alright, nope. We're good.
Wait. Yep. You probably have a sword and stuff. I only have a bow.
Yeah, I just have arrows and some potions.
Go Pokemon! Probably didn't even do anything.
I think I just killed myself. Yes. I mean, my health looks low. Aha! Yeah, I got her.
No.
Is he not loading? Come on. Why does he not let me go?
Come on. Let me switch to arrow. Darn it! I died. Whoa.
I'm actually starving right now.
Don't worry, you won't die. I hope. Come on. Oh my god, are you kidding me? They're after you.
They are? Oh my god, they found me out! You'll never take me alive! Ah!
GG!
round? That was hilarious. Alright, is the round over? Or...
Yeah. One more round?
Oh no, you didn't. I've had that song stuck in my head for the last few hours for some reason, but... Hey everyone, it's Nux. It is 10 a.m. in the freaking morning. I don't know why Nintendo insists on doing these types of things so early, but... I am up and early for one reason and one reason only, which is to live react to something. And today we will be live reacting to another Smash character. Now I'm going to try and have the quality be a little better than the Min Min reveal. The mic quality, yeah, I'm still working on that because for some reason this laptop in terms of mic settings is weird because if I want to like display audio and my mic, it acts weird and I get this low quality mic filter, yet my mics work normally when I am just recording my voice, so which is why it's so high quality in my normal videos, but it acts weird whenever I do something else, but I'll work on that. All that matters is that the quality will be better, so it won't look like absolute crap. I apologize for that with the Min Min reveal. I was like so unprepared for that because I was like not that really excited about it, to be honest. I enjoyed the Min Min reveal, of course, but just I put like no effort into setting up my computer for that. But now today I am here to react to today's character, and honestly, I don't know what to expect. I made a few predictions on Twitter, which I might put up if I'm not feeling lazy. instead of just reading it off right now, because I kind of just don't feel like it. I just want to react to this character and maybe go back to sleep. I don't know. But yeah, all I know is that I hope it is a really exciting character, because as I said on my Twitter, I feel like Smash, ever since the whole Byleth debacle, has been lacking a really hard-hitting character. Like, Byleth was extremely controversial. Even if you liked Byleth, you can't deny that Byleth was very divisive among the community. And then Min Min, while she wasn't a bad pick in my opinion, it's clear that ARMS didn't really exactly have the power that another type of character would have had. Like, ARMS is something we would have expected in, like, the base game if it wasn't obviously lacking. So the last two picks were very safe, very expected black kind of Nintendo choices, like a new IP and an already represented franchise is getting a new character just because they have a new game. So, yeah. That's why for this one, I'm hoping it's a really hard-hitting character, either a character from some new franchise we don't have represented, or a long-anticipated character that's from an underrepresented franchise. Like, stuff like that. That's what I want to see for this character. I don't care otherwise. Like, I made a whole set of tweets about this last night, but we are, I think, 3 minutes away from this reveal, so it will not be that long until we see who it is going to be. All right, folks, we are in the final minute. It is almost time. I'm debating whether or not I want to leave Twitter open to see the first few Twitter reactions, or should I just stick to my own thing? Oh, here we go. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Here we go. Hello. What an interesting way to start this trailer. Wait a minute. What is? Oh my God! Oh my God! Just my Lord. Holy crap. I have not. Huh? Well, I guess these are just alt skins, but that is incredible. Oh my goodness, that is beautiful. Oh, I'm not even mad. I am not mad at all. I am not mad. Oh, there are tears coming out of my eyes, man. Holy crap. What exactly did we watch? Yes, that is what exactly what I'm thinking. Even I didn't think this
スマブラの評価は私が好みやくじ引きで決めてるわけではありません。任天堂から最初に相談を受けて持ちかけられることが多いのですよね。もちろん実現が難しければ断ることもできるわけですけれども、 任天堂の担当者が来て言うわけですよ。 桜井さん、マインクラフトって
he's even he's wild that he's it's come to this.
簡単に言ってくれますよね。
This man is lighting up Nintendo right now. The wizardry. Oh my lord. This man is. Oh my god.
簡単な部類だと思います。サウンドは他のファイターなみかなと要素は多いけれども声がないですからね。だけれどもとにかくプログラマーが大変です。死にます。そしてステージ、ブロックマイロード、手を加えなければいけないとか、バイオンはどうするんだとか、そういうような要素もあります。あと何といっても 企画なり、ゲームバランスの調整なりについてはもうすでに未知の領域と言ってもいいぐらいですね。その体重とかリーチの短さみたいなものも含めてうまくまとめるのはとっても難しいです。戦法もすごく変わったものになるでしょうね。だけれどもなんとか発売にこぎつけられそうになってきたので、今日お知らせと参戦ムービーの、ご報告をした次第です。
That is just beautiful, man. And he's gonna do it right before Minecraft Live. Of course, I'm also playing Minecraft.
Oh, that is
beautiful. That was the funniest. Oh, my sides. Goodbye, everyone.